2018 KIA Sportage price, interior. The Sportage is a really interesting crossover. The name has been around for more than a decade at this point, and at first it was a completely different beast. The car was developed into something a bit more premium for the last generation, with the ongoing model being even better than that. However, it seems that KIA is somehow trailing behind the competition on the US market. The main reason for that is the powertrain, which is good but not as good as the competition. In order to solve this issue, and likely address others as well, the 2018 KIA Sportage is expected to receive a small update. Well, KIA hasn't said anything about this rumored update, but it would make a lot of sense releasing it. The current car has been out since 2015 and it became quite successful since then. However, on the US market it hasn't managed to sell as good as KIA hoped, so they will definitely try and change that in the future. The ongoing model starts at $23,000, which is right in the middle of the pack. The 2018 version will likely not change much here. However, it is expected to gain some interesting features for the money, which will give it better value for money. The car will likely be released by the end of 2017, with its dealer availability starting in the early 2018. 2018 KIA Sportage, the looks. The ongoing model couldn't have a more mixed design scheme. While from the profile or from the back the Sportage looks amazing, its front end is less than ideal. Instead of going for a look more in line with their other models, KIA went for something unique which didn't really stick to its customers. The grille is fine, but the headlights have been mounted too high and the fog lights housings are a bit too far apart. The end result is a car that looks like a mix of many other European crossovers. Unfortunately, it seems that the 2018 KIA Sportage will not change all that much. The front end is likely here to stay, but the car may receive a few new features on the outside. Expect new colors, more wheels options, as well as likely a new body kit for the top end version of the car. 2018 KIA Sportage changes. 2018 KIA Sportage X. 2018 KIA Sportage interior. 2018 KIA Sportage LX. 2018 KIA Sportage Review. 2018 KIA Sportage Turbo.